just having rye bread, which I bought yesterday, pastries from yesterday, and I don't know what this is, but it seems yummy. So I'm just gonna have this and bread for breakfast. It's actually so windy, and I've got a long day, so I'm just walking to the cycling tour meetup place, and I'm gonna go for a cycle. No, I actually don't know how to cycle. I mean, I lie, I know how to cycle, but I'm just not good at it, and it makes me so nervous when I have to cycle on the road with loads of cars. But yeah, so I'm gonna go for a cycling tour, and I'm gonna go for a boat tour as well in the afternoon. But we'll see how much I can film, because I forgot to charge my camera last night. Quite sunny, and okay, I'm going the right way. It's quite sunny, although it's quite windy, as you can see. Probably shouldn't wear like so thin. I'm sure I've got thicker clothes, but I never learn, do I? No, I never. At least I'm fit for cycling, and we'll have a fun time. And not so much eating, because I ate so much yesterday. But I'll see you in a bit after I find a cycling place. Wake me up when the sun goes down. I booked it at 1:40, but I didn't realize that it's actually like a 45 minutes walk from the bike place. So I thought it would be late for this one, because we arrived at the bike place again late. So yeah, just basically rushed here, and at least I made it. Always trust your feet. So I'm going for the boat canal tour now, and the bicycle tour. Enough of bicycle. No gym today. I was gonna go to the gym after this, but I was like, nope, my legs are dead. Because I went to the gym yesterday, so no, my legs are basically dead. But yeah, I'm quite excited for the boat tour, because I mean, no, enough of cycling, enough of walking, and time to sit down and look around and take more videos. Yeah, so never. Gotta check when the ending point is before booking another thing, because otherwise you end up walking 4 minutes in a rush like me. But man, it, that's all that matters. My run.
not with my camera, but I've been run about 5k and now I'm here for acai bowl because I saw this the other day and I was like, no, I need to come back here for acai bowl. So went for a run. I don't even know where did I go, but I just somehow just ran wherever I feel like, and I can't wait to eat now.
So I'm actually heading to Christian Heaven now, and yeah, it's okay. It's not that cold. I know what I'm wearing feels as though it's like freezing, but it's not. But to be fair, I am wearing quite thin in there, inside, and this leather jacket, there's nothing. And obviously, at night, it's gonna definitely be really, really cold, so that's why. But I'm just gonna go to the other side of Copenhagen and the island, and probably gonna go pop by at the food market as well, because that's the only part I haven't really done. I've done like most of it, and obviously went back to the food market place 2 days in a row. Three days in a row. But it's exciting, and I can't wait to go up because I've been running around the whole day, basically running around, eating, getting ready, but I feel very chill, so I'm very, very happy. People are just like, what the heck is this girl talking to the camera? To be exact, why is this Asian girl talking to the camera? But I am looking at the road. Yeah. So, we'll go see what we have today.